respected Minister Sudhakar, respected other dignitaries of GIAFI. At the outset, it gives me immense pleasure to be sitting amongst you here, dear agents, because one home truth I have learned over my 33 years plus years of experience is that insurance grew only because of agents. Insurance today also thrives only because of agents. It's not an exaggeration to say that you are the face of general insurance, because even today when I think of renewing my car insurance, I only contact my agent. I'm indeed happy to see so many ladies here. I'm very happy to see very senior personnel, and I know that I'm amongst the august presence of leading agents in the country. So you certainly deserve all the accolades that you've been hearing from the industry, and I fully agree and endorse with whatever my colleagues from the industry have just mentioned about the role of agents. On behalf of the Insurance Regulatory and Development Authority of India, I'd like to wish not only GIAFI but all the agents of the country the very best, and would goad you to continue to do what you are doing, and may your numbers grow. We would really like to see more and more agents join the industry. And I fully endorse what Mr. Talukdar said. If we want real penetration of insurance in the country, friends, it is only through you that it can happen. I've been both on the industry side and now I'm with the regulator, and I've had a kind of 360 degree perspective of what generally happens in the industry. And I can say that the tremendous amount of growth in health insurance and the penetration and the increase in number of people who have been covered wouldn't have happened but for agents. And times are evolving. Technology has become a very, very important part, and it's very important that all of us are abreast with what is happening in technology and use technology to facilitate not only procuring more business but servicing our clients in a better manner. And there's a lot more of value add that agents can give to customers. I'm sure you're already doing that, but there is tremendous scope to improve on that and increase on that. And yes, knowledge gaining is also very important. The number of products that are there today are very many. And I'm sure all of you are quite aware of the number of add-ons that are there to various basic products. So what is really important is to understand, carry out a needs analysis of a customer and understand what is the cover that he requires, and recommend that product from the suite of products that the insurance company you're representing has. And it's very important for you to not only understand the products of the company that you are representing, but also to understand products of other companies. When you are trying to sell a product of your company and you want to say these are the good features, you should certainly be in a position to compare and say, if the customer says, no, I heard that product is good, you should be able to say why your product is better. So gaining knowledge is really important. Without taking too much of your time, and I also cannot sit or stand for too long, I would like to really thank GIAFI for the opportunity. In fact, it was very, very nice of them to have invited me the way they did. And I would also like to acknowledge that I had a very good conversation with the officials yesterday in my office. With these few words, I'd like to wish all of you the very best, and I look forward to a continued association with GIAFI.
Regarding country. Friends,
I take leave. Thank you very much.